It's the first of the football matches tonight. Romania versus Bulgaria or some such nonsense.
Oh, I wonder where that
is. It's in the Stade de France. And the SNCF are apparently going to strike to blockade the trains that go to the stadium. Not sure how practical that is, because I think Stade de France is linked by the something other than the ordinary railway line.
What, metro or something?
Yeah, I think so. Stade de France is where that Muslim blew himself up, one of them, in the last terrorist attack. President Hollande has said it's irresponsible and they shouldn't do it and all of that stuff, but the union leader says it's irresponsible to change labour law, so we will carry on. They'll find a way. They can run coaching. Holland has said, "You naughty boys, don't do this." And nobody's that impressed with Holland. He's a one-term president. This is his one realistic claim to fame.
What, the French president?
Yeah.
They got rid of the other one, didn't they? Because he was married to that girl they didn't like. Singer, she had a baby with him.
This is the fast guy, the serious one.
Is it a bit on the
brought a jar. I decided not to.
I don't think Stuart eats it, but us three do. Stuart doesn't eat it.
No, I eat it for breakfast most days nowadays.
I have it. Sometimes I fancy it and I have it. But when I was young, I used to eat loads of peanut butter, though I haven't had it for years.
Traffic light.